Good morning, students. Today we are going to study about models. You all know about models. Models express the feelings of human body. We can say, in other words, models is created or originated by the mood. Just likewise, when we want to express our feelings, our emotions in a sad time or happy time, or we want to disclose our courage, our ability, that time we require the models. There are 10 models in English grammars. First is can, second is could, third is may, fourth is might, fifth is must, sixth is would, seventh is should, eighth is dare to, ninth into, and tenth ought to. So first we have to study about the models can. Can means sakna. It shows about our ability of present or capacity of present. Just likewise, when we want to one sentence, main cricket khel sakta hun. I can play cricket. It is shows our ability. And he can eat some fruits. Wo phal kha sakta hai. And you can lift this box. Aap is box ko utha sakte hain. It shows our capacity. So its formula is first all subject, then can, plus first form of verb, then object. Here is one sentence. Main angrezi padh sakta hu, sakta hu. We have to write in English. I, then can, then verb first form, read English this way. I can read English. So when we want to write in interrogative, we can change first can I read English. We have to write can before the subject. After putting can before subject, we have to write subject I, or after that we have to write read, then object. Can I read English? क्या मैं English पढ़ सकता हूँ? When you want to make a negative, first we have to write I, then can, then not, then read English. It is called negative. And when we want to interrogate plus negative, first we have to write can I not read English, then question mark. It means it shows our abilities. When just likewise, main, hum, geet, ga sakte hain. It shows our ability. We can sing song. What will be interrogative? Its interrogative will be can first. Can we sing song? Its interrogative. And negative, we can not sing song. And interrogative plus negative, can we not sing song? If we want to use WH question, we can also use WH questions this way. Why? First we have to write why. After that can. Then subject we. Why can we sing song? Then question mark. If we want to make a negative of WH questions, how can we make this way? First we have to write why can we not sing song. This way we can use our can models. Okay, students. Thanks. I will teach you next models, that is called should, tomorrow. Have a nice day. Thank you.